Hi and welcome to Kambakwe News. The main opposition, CCC senior member Job Sikhala, will undergo his last ruling on the 24th of January 2024, where his fate will be determined. Sikhala was being charged for inciting public violence in Nyatsime last year, angered the ruling party by pending the death of a CCC activist mobilizing Ali on ZANU-PF. Sikhala has since been put in remand prison for more than 600 days. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page at Kambakwe Media.